When I awoke, I knew something was wrong. I had no idea where I was or how I got there. $78? I don't even feel drunk. $78 definitely would have got me drunk. How did I get to I and 7th? What am I doing here? Why don't I remember anything? I had no idea what happened to me. Was I bitten by a rabid dog? Was I drugged? Why am I bloody? Why could I not feel the pinch? I had to get home, clean up, see my wife. Doesn't hurt. Why doesn't it hurt? I had no idea what was wrong with me, but I knew that I couldn't face my wife like this. So I started walking, in no particular direction. My confusion grew worse, my memory slighted. Things I thought I knew, I didn't anymore.
Encouraging.
I grew weaker and weaker until I realized that I needed to eat.